Right, we're back playing Crusader Kings 2 again, as the Empire of Scandinavia. For those of you who pay attention to my channel, you might see that I no longer have my head muffs on, my ear muffs on. That's because I now have a table mic, just standing right next to me.
Yeah.
Hopefully that'll give good sound while not keeping my head too warm to think. I also have a cool beverage to keep me refreshed as we play tonight. Now, last time I think I promised to go to war with Holy Rome, and I really do want to do that, but this guy is one pious mofo. Still has a decent son as an heir. But we really need to get rid of this guy. Now I was gonna do an excommunication war, that was my basic plan, but somebody pointed out to me that even if I do excommunicate him, it's not gonna stick. It's not gonna stick long enough for me to actually complete a war. And that sucks. So I'm really not sure what to do here. What I really want to do is split, is get some claims going. Now, what's the best way of doing this? Can do a little test with Brandenburg. That shouldn't be too difficult. Hang on, let's see. Duchy of Brandenburg. Claimants. People who are willing to come to my court. Let's just have a look at you. What sort of claim do you have? Weak claim. I can't just push that for you, can I? But you are already in my court. Aren't you? Huh? No. Okay, why won't. Oh, yeah, you're. You can't come because you're married to a ruler. You, however, what sort of claim do you have? Reclaim. Ugh, reclaim. Come on, somebody with a strong claim. Okay, any chance you have a strong claim? Nope. How about you? You have a strong claim on the Duchy of Brandenburg and on the Duchy of Austria. Good. Any chance I can get you to come to my court, perchance? Not much. However, your wife will not move at all. God damn it. That's annoying. I'm willing to push your claims, you know. I really am. Is it worth 22 just to see? Yeah, he will come. Okay. So I'm gonna get him to my court. I'm gonna give him something from my extensive holdings. Why not? I can always plot to get it back afterwards. Or rather, while we do that, while we wait for him to come, I'm gonna see if I can pull off this invite claimant, land claimant, push claim trick. And if that gets me Brandenburg, then I'll do that for pieces of Holy Rome as well. Try to get a big chunk of it while I plot to execute the Emperor. And we'll see if we can do this double whammy thing. Hang on. Kind County of Hedmark. I'll revoke that. Not even close to pulling that off. Is there no love for this king? Hang on. People like him. Who the hell? Why do people like this idiot? He's a drunkard. He's useless. He's married to Bergheim. Okay, find me the County of Finnmark, for the love of... Go away. Choose plants. Mm-hmm. County of Finnmark. Come on. Really? Mr. Lovable. Well, aren't you special? Okay. Sorry this is taking time, but I'm just looking for a county to revoke. Okay, so Hedmark will not work, Finnmark will not work. How about this? Okay, now everybody's interested. What, because he's a kinsman of mine? He likes me, but I don't like him. He does have two counties. Is this guy dangerous at all? He's a good... It's a problem. I kind of like him. Okay, so that was shot. Let me try. Yeah. Okay, Rua and Amia. Okay, we'll try to get Amia back. It's gonna be harder probably than the other guy. Okay, tell you what. I don't really care. I have tons and tons and tons of vassals. This one. Okay. This guy. Invite everybody who's somebody. How far away are you from... let's see if we can actually get this done. I'm not really guaranteed to make this work. Mm-hmm. Well, there are quite a few 3%ers. I need about 10 of them, and I should be golden. So that's 2, 3, 4 of them. So that means I mean 6, 3. That means I mean 9 of these guys, or something. 8 of these guys. 8 of these guys. Should do the trick. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Are you kidding me? 7. Oh, thank God, 8. And we'll pick up a few more just to be sure. With my luck, he'll revolt, but hey, what can you do? And the only reason why I'm being a bit sort of excessive here is because I really want to make sure I have a county to give to this guy when he comes over. And that it's not stuck on like 79% or something silly like that. So we're gonna get some spam about... Yes, that's a wonderful plot. I'll join you. Ugh, can't be bothered. Good. So there's that. Brain juice. Intriguing scheme, yes. Wisdom and mercy, yes, yes, intriguing. Mm-hmm. Yes, live long and yeah, whatever. Empire of the Duchy of Albany from the... Okay. Let me guess, yeah. weeding out all those non-Catholics, huh? Yes, yes, yes. Good. Yes, 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 yes. My god. I really wish I had higher intrigue. 14. It's not bad, though. That's my wife helping me there. Quite a lot. 13, okay. I think I have a fairly decent council as well. 24. That is decent. Ooh. You. Get to work. And whoop. Come on. Come on. I need to merge you. No, you want to. Your autosaves are taking forever now. Yeah, they have arrived at my court. You. Yeah, you. Come on. You're about to get landed. As soon as. Really? Ugh. Hold on. Everybody just keep your panties on. You. Hilf mich, bitte. You. Hilf mich. Hilf mich. Und... Hilf mich und so auch. That should do it, hopefully. Now, what the hell? Really? Oh my god. Oh, there we go. That should deal with that nicely. Yeah, yeah, you keep founding factions. Intriguing scheme. There we go. I can push it. Just make sure everybody's invited. I can take part of this plot. And then you stand down. And you're too late to the party. Come on. Unpause, then come on. What are you looking at? Stand down and my important decision. Yeah. It just got revoked. Mofo! 86.8, so yeah, I did go a little bit overboard. Takes a lot of people on my side to revoke something like that. Then war it is. Wow, it's these two. Congratulations, though. That means you actually lose both your holdings. Sucks to be you, I guess. Now, loyal lords nearby are probably going to make short work of this guy. Just in case, though. Anybody good right next to this? 3,000? No. It's not bad. So, and you guys. You have a fairly large army, too. Because I want to do this quick-like. I want to dragging on. Come on, Cornwall. I can always trust on my demo troops. You have a lot of dragging on, too? Yep. And then you guys. Dijon? Smaller than I thought it would be. There we go. 11,000. And you Commander. Merge. Merge. Get in there. Truce? Well, truce. King of Navarra. That's interesting. Not sure what to do with that, but... Not the leader of the siege, are you kidding me? How about this siege? Am I leader of this? Probably, but... Be a while. Are you at war with someone else? Claim on Poland. You are, but... Can't imagine. Huh. Okay. Well, merge assaults and stand down. So that should go down pretty quickly, and then these guys just have to stick around until whoever's in charge of this Oxford, really? Count of Chester, my kinsman. Listen! Grow up here and attack! Hold on. Yeah, we can Brittany, that's not interesting. Yeah, you go again. Because I... The bishopric is mine. Interesting. Okay, this should provoke the AI to move out. Doesn't seem to be the case. Should also... Ooh! Motorcycle! Love those things. It's not really going down very fast, is it? Motherfucker. Is taking back one of those. Fine. Would you just attack it? Seriously, man. This is so annoying. Well, I don't feel so bad about taking this now. Our ambitious son can go rot somewhere. And ever to train troops. You're training troops here, are you? Well, quite a lot of troops there to train. Most of them aren't yours, of course, but what can you do, huh? Thank you. Still not the leader of the siege. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Losing, but won't give up yet. You sure are. He's got two holdings left. At least we're breaking them down at the rate of 14% per 12 days. So, five... Really? 600... 2 years they're gonna hold out? No, I can't be right. Every 12 days. No, 2 months. Ah, oh, there we go. Good, except you imprison or just revoke title. Revoke title. Thank you. Now stand down. And where are you? Hang on, which one of these is worth the least? Hold on. Pause. So I don't get these bloody autosaves all the time. Evera is better. No doubt, so it's Chartres. Grant you shot this one. Enjoy. Now, I stood down the armies. So you, listen. I have this other guy who says he's a duke here. I'm sorry, did I make a huge mistake somewhere along the lines there? You. Don't you have Brandenburg? And it's a you. He has a weak claim. Why did I think he had a strong claim? Oh, son of a bitch. All that... Does it work against somebody who's excommunicated? Tell me that it does. Come on. Come on! You. You. Yeah, we claim there. Brilliant. Don't push the button. Mouse over it. Okay. I can turn this into a regency. Somehow. Yeah. Come along. Let's get this done. Should have been doing this while I was doing the other thing. How much would it take for you to come along? Not much, so here. Have 20 gold, and how about them patatas? There you go. At least I'm learning how to do this. Now, the only thing that's missing from this little experiment, of course, is... Well, the only thing that would make this debacle complete would be if I now push this guy's claim, only to realize that pushing somebody's claim will actually give them their freedom. So that would be grand. I think we're running a little bit on overtime now as well, so I'm gonna just invite these guys, and I'm gonna cut the video, and we will come back hopefully with more success in our next episode. Thank you all for watching, and I've come to realize that these new videos, when I press the stop record button, it actually doesn't grab the last couple of seconds. So I'll be signing off in 3, 2, 1.